I felt like I had pushed myself too hard. And that night I started having blurred vision. And the next morning I woke up vomiting. My wife said, something's wrong. And she thought it was just a matter of maybe going to the ER and rehydrate me. They took one look at my blood pressure coupled with my headache, stuck me in the CAT scanner, and the rest I don't have a lot of memory of.
Well, he came in specifically for a procedure to determine what side of the brain his memory was localized to, called the Wada procedure.
So what is the purpose of Wada test is, as we know, the left brain leads the right side of the body from motor-wise, movement-wise. The right brain leads the left side of the body. But in regard to language and memory, it is not very clear-cut cookie.
I oversaw the EEG and I did the clinical exam. Basically, the EEG is to look at his baseline brain electrical activity. We characterize it prior to the injections of the medication.
Catheter goes up through your groin, and they administer a short-acting anesthetic, knocks out parts of your brain.
During that time when the injections are made, we're using the EEG to determine whether the brain has been completely suppressed or put to sleep. For his case, you know, the neuropsychological component of the testing is probably the most important part, because it's testing his visual memory, his verbal memory. It's trying to figure out what side of the brain the memory is localizing to.
If we go to the right carotid, we ask the patient to hold the left arm up. So once we see that the arm is falling down and the EEG showing the suppression of the brain activities, we know that this brain is numbed. And once the strength comes back and the EEG comes back, we know that that's the time that his brain is back to normal, and again reevaluate the patient.
I think this is important in his case specifically, is to determine if he needs to go for a biopsy, what side of the brain would be more dangerous to biopsy or less dangerous to biopsy.
I just feel I was very fortunate to have such great doctors. You know, a lot of people say, oh, you get something seriously wrong, you got to go to the city. I don't feel I needed to go to the city. I think Staten Island North had all the perfect doctors for my case, and they never gave up trying. They just kept fighting to get an answer.